Race number 261 on your program is the A final of the Open Women's Single Scull, sponsored by the New South Wales Government Office of Sport. In lane one, Lucy Jordan from Toowong, coached by Alex Field and Kieran Dwyer. In lane two, Ciona Wilson coached from Tamar, coached by Ron Woods. In lane three, Madeline Coonan from Toowong, coached by Alex Field and Kieran Dwyer. In lane four, Kerry Hore from Huon and the Tasmanian Institute of Sport, coached by John Dreesen. In lane five, Meaghan Volker from Buckingham, coached by Neil Stump. In lane six, Sarah Hawe from Huon, coached by John Dreesen. In lane seven, Nicole Payne from Melbourne, coached by David Ockert and John Chesney. And in lane eight, Elizabeth Halsall from UTS, coached by Ellen Randall and David Geely.
The multiple-time Olympian Kerry Hawe of Huon, the favourite for that event, and Meaghan Volker has been very impressive throughout the week. So they'll be the ones to watch in that Open Women's Single Scull, sponsored by the New South Wales Government Office of Sport. The A-final underway, and they look to have covered about 200 or so metres. And only the Sculler on this side of the course. Elizabeth Halsall just starting to drop back a little bit, along with Lucy Jordan of Toowong over on the far side of the course. But the Huon Sculler, Kerry Hawe, looks to have a decent sort of an advantage here in the early stages of this one. Over the Sculler in lane number six, Sarah Hawe, also from the Huon Club and part of the John Dreesen group of Scullers that they have down at the Huon Club in southern Tasmania. The B final just coming up with 250 metres still to cover, and it's the University of Western Australia that lead with Ashley Harvey over Anna Sanson of Buckingham in second spot. In third we have Mel Homan of North Esk, and Elise Andrews of UTS is there in fourth spot, and these positions are separated generally by a little bit of clear water, less so first versus second, but it looks as though the North Esk Sculler, Mel Homan, destined for third, and Elise Andrews destined for fourth spot. With about 150 metres or less still to cover for the leading sculler from the University of Western Australia, Ashley Harvey. She's just rowing that little bit longer and just a little bit more dynamic through the water, and very bright pink boat set to cross in first spot and take out the B final, which will rank her ninth in the country in the Open Women's Single Scull. Coached by Nick Collins, who does a very, very good job over in Perth, and she will take out the B final of the Open Women's Single ahead of the Buck Sculler, Anna Sansom, and then the fellow Tasmanian Mel Homan of North Esk will place third, and Elise Andrews of UTS will be next in fourth place. The presentation of medals for the Under-19 Men's Coxless Pair Championship of Australia. The medals will be presented by Joshua Dunkley-Smith,
Olympic medalist and member of the Australian rowing team. Third place and bronze medalists, Toowong, represented by Tom Franey. And Callum Chisholm, coached by Paul Pettigrew and John Harrison. Second place and silver medalists representing Toowong, Tom Davidson and Angus Morrison, again coached by Paul Pettigrew and John Harrison. Gold medalists and Australian champions for 2015, Mossman Rowing Club. Callum Rossi. And Zach Von Appen, coached by Matthias Ungermach. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate the 2015 Australian champions and medalists in the under-19 men's coxless pair.
Kerry Hore has stamped her authority over this open women's single scull event. She's a three-time Olympian, a bronze medalist from back at the 2004 Olympics, and such great longevity at the top level in the sport. And when you think about great Tasmanian rowers, Kate Hornsey wasn't even in the 2004 Australian team, and she's since been made into the Australian team and retired from the sport. So Kerry Hore, a beautiful sculler from the Huon Club, formerly of the New Norfolk Club, also from Southern Tasmania. And she is going to win comfortably this national championship in the Open Women's Single Scull over her fellow Huon clubmate, Sarah Hawe, who is in second spot, and in third, the Buck sculler, Meaghan Volker. So Tasmania set to sweep the medal presentations here in the Open Women's Single Scull. Kerry Hawe, what a dominant performance, and a lovely person, and a beautiful sculler, and she claims a fantastic win in the Open Women's Single Scull. Sarah Hawe of Huon claims a silver medal, about two boat lengths ahead of Meaghan Volker of Buckingham, and fourth set to go to Toowong's Madeline Coonan. She'll be then followed by Elizabeth Halsall of UTS in fifth place, who's the New South Wales sculler for the interstate races. And she'll be then followed by Tamar's Ciona Wilson, Melbourne Rowing Club's Nicole Payne, and then Toowong's Lucy Jordan will complete the field of eight, dominated by Kerry Hawe of Huon and the Tasmanian Institute of Sport.
The unofficial time there in the Open Women's Single Scull A final, 7 minutes 31 for Kerry Hawe of Huon. Second position, Sarah Hawe of Huon, margin 15.9, and third, Meaghan Volker of Buckingham, the margin 3.77. Fourth, Madeline Coonan. Fifth, Elizabeth Halsall. Sixth, Ciona Wilson. And seventh, Nicole Payne.